Welcome back to State of Decay. Now, let's see if I can remember what we were doing. Let's see. Gotta put the traps back on the base. And get her to look for some ammo. Because we're kind of low on that. Snipe zombies. Nah, we don't need no zombies sniped.
Hey, Lily, your folks haven't seen Bill around anywhere, have they?
I don't think so.
Okay, so we really only have to go talk to the judge. Because for some reason we're not getting any quests.
He's overdue by an hour.
Don't worry about it. I'll alert the troops.
Alright, trading and all that fun stuff. See if we have any chips. Ooh, chips are getting pretty low. We gotta go get some food. Alright, let's go stock up. Truck's still broken as shit. That truck's still broken as shit. Okay, flying off. Whoa. What's up with all the zombies next to the base here, yo, bro, homie? Yeah, Pansy agrees. Too many zombies next to the base. Oh shit! My driving skill is still leaves much to be desired. There we go. Didn't crash into the gas tanks. That's good. Don't need to. Fiery ball of death to engulf Marcus here. Sure he wouldn't enjoy that. Can I get it before the zombie gets me? Yes! Look at that, we got some chips. Just what we wanted. What else we got around here?
Can't do that right now.
Drop the old rookie. Drop kick the old zombie. Zombies don't stand a chance. Today, Blaze has graced us with his presence to help me fight some zombies.
I am here. Yes, I am.
How are things on the home front?
Tense.
Came out of my turbo shell.
People are trying to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get a chance. We'll talk about it.
Ah, place getting too crowded. See what we can do about that. Look at all the food.
I'm loaded up.
Oh, holy.
Ramsacker, bud.
I thought this was a gas station, not a fucking grocery store.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What else do we got in here?
Better look around somewhere.
Oh. Zombie!
Boom. Voodoo, you voodoo.
It's all about the dropkick head smash combo.
This guy over here.
Marcus is a champ searcher, man. Look at him go. Nothing.
Sure didn't look like nothing.
What the fuck else you got over here? Is that it? Nope. I think I see something back here, maybe. No.
It did come up saying it was fully searched.
Did?
Yeah, it was up in the...
It's just usually that little... fork and knife symbol down there on the map turn into an X.
Oh, well, maybe your other side was wrong.
Alright, we'll get rid of these rucksacks and that'll help us find what's going on here.
I'll run this on.
Oh, I know what it is. Ha, I haven't fully discovered one place yet. It's right. Yeah. Okay, how about you just do what I tell you? There we go.
I'm loaded up. See you back in
there
base.
We go. See, turn into an X.
Where's
there we go. We got a truck full of food. They're gonna love me when I come back home.
Tina, you're getting overrun. Too
what?
Many people.
I'm loaded up. See you back
oh, I thought you meant overrun with zombies. I was like, oh fuck.
I wouldn't even know the first thing to tell you, even if it was.
Sometimes I miss it whenever they message me and say things like, zombie hordes are closing in.
We'll be waiting.
There we go. We got one space left in the trunk. Let's see what we can get to fill that before we go home. Let's go check out the post office. Why not?
What? No, we check out the pizza place.
There's a pizza place?
I saw a pizza place.
What? No, pizza truck.
Oh, I thought it was pizza.
You got a Ninja Turtle over here.
Pizza.
There was one part when I was playing and the telephone pole spawned up right in front of me as I was driving by it, and I just barely missed it. It was a fluke. Luckily, it was recorded.
Just a quotient. There's a lot of crap like that in this game, isn't there?
What?
Where just stuff just spawns.
Yeah, that's one of the worst parts, but like, the rest. Ranger Gunnison, we apologize despite your repeat request. We cannot authorize person 50 kill 100 rests for the ranger station. Sometimes you find these notes just randomly, and some of them are rough, like, we have to leave you behind, like, I'm sorry, son.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
No way.
Some emotional zombie shit going on here.
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I've gotten lucky whenever I'm searching these things and not, like, attracted too many zombies. Speed through the search.
Oh, you got the pistol.
Nice, got some ammunition.
See up on the thing there, it says post office fully searched. So I saw it last time.
Yeah, it's fully searched, but it doesn't mean that you got everything.
Oh.
That just means that you've looked in everything. Whenever it turns into the X like that, that means there's nothing else in it. And then whenever it says the post office clear, that just means that there's no zombies left in it. Go. All my cars are a little beat up.
Okay.
Especially that one.
Clear. See you soon.
Okay, oh, nice parking.
Jeez. Just get it.
Now they recover when they sit out there, right?
If you have a workshop or like a machine shop, it'll fix your car, yeah.
Okay.
I do have a workshop, so it should fix it.
Found this while I was out.
There we go. Drop off all my resources. Better get back in the spot. Can't wait till we move to a place with more parking spots.
And this is driving 101 with Goldini.
Yeah. Yeah, so we got a little workshop there. It,
they need you to bail them out of a jam.
What's it do? If we had a tool expert, it would increase the construction rate, but it repairs the body and tire damage of vehicles parked overnight. So, like, but if you build a machine shop, it'll repair it even faster, sort of thing. So look at that, +8, +8, +8, +8, +8 of food. We got 65 food. That'll make people happy, I think.
You want to run away again.
What, Jacob? I just saved your ass and your boyfriend died. Come on now.
His boyfriend died. And you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
What's going on?
Thing.
I was just trying to tell
she's all cranky
because
he's running away and her dad's dead.
We're too cramped.
Dad's dead.
Keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine.
This girl in the back just eating something. These beans. These beans are so good. Thanks for picking them up for me, Marcus.
Probably ravioli.
There we go, I got some chips. That's what I was looking for. I've been eating too many of them. What are you doing?
She's, you know, just...
Look at you go, Sam!
That's some yoga shit.
That's some
shit.
Squats right there. What? Weren't you just over there eating beans? Oh, that's a different girl. Okay.
She just glitched through the door, though. She's a ghost.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to talk to him. I thought that... There did. Break the window!
Should we?
Look for home sites. Yeah, we're gonna move!
Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us.
So you're in a bigger place.
Or we can just drive around for a while.
Yeah,
and see what
hopefully.
We see.
Nice.
Your call.
They give you a few options to go from. He really wants to go to this specific house down in the city there. Right here. There's a few different places you can choose. Let's go in this truck. Pounce agrees.
There you go. You just flop right in the back.
This guy, I don't even want to sit up front and talk to you, asshole. Must be racist or something. Fuck you, Marcus.
You never know. His boyfriend could have been black.
No, he's a redneck.
Well, then.
Too bad you can't turn on, like, a radio or something. But I guess no radio stations are really going to be up and running when there's zombies.
So, what was that with you and them?
Woo! Oh, see now? Come on, one hit and I'm smoking already. Come on.
Good point.
Ah, kablooey! I mean, it was a pole, to be fair.
I thought I could squeeze through there.
Anyway, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed.
All right.
My dad, he
must be yelling off a loud for you to hear him.
I had to pick
hey,
up
can you hear me through the window?
Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister. You know what I mean?
Almost in one swipe.
I didn't handle it well.
No way.
As soon as I turned 18,
close.
I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth.
Wow, shit really does spawn in.
Oh yeah,
right away.
It's kind of scary and exciting. There's one of the juggernauts.
Oh god,
these guys are fucked. I hate them. I avoid them. All the other zombies are fine. That one is just a waste of resources.
Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet.
All right. Woo! Jump out!
Oh no!
Get the.
Cocker!
He sits in the back.
He really doesn't like Marcus.
Sounds like that mustache commercial.
The juicy fruit.
Yeah.
How long have you had your mustache? Take a right. Whew. Take another right.
The steering on you.
Oh, shit.
No. A nice dive on you.
Come on, we gotta book it.
You can't flip her back over?
Not unless I like hit it with another car.
Thanks for that input bounce.
Start driving before he even gets in. See, look, it blows up so quick, though.
Oh, he's suffering.
Yeah. We call this the reverse.
Look at him going. Bing, bing, bing.
Yeah, that's what they do in Mission Impossible, the new movie.
They back up.
Back it up, back it up.
Oh, you get a treehouse.
Got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that.
No way, he's a fan of
the
tree fort too.
You seem pretty excited about this place.
I wonder if you can find Clementine up there.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sal.
From the Walking Dead game.
Oh yeah.
And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Maybe Marcus turns into Lee. Grows up and becomes Lee.
There you go. It's official.
Jesus. Oh, what the fuck? There's already people here.
He's got a gunshot wound.
Can't see. Help me.
Help me.
Death rattle. Oh, he's got a disease. Get away from him. Oh, look, he died. There's a zombie.
Oh, God.
Get away from him.
What
I got him. Don't worry. Let's get the fuck out of here. I don't want to get disease.
No.
Run!
We gotta go, huh?
Hurry up!
You gotta hop the fence.
Again, in the back seat! Wow, Jacob really doesn't like Marcus. Woof! We attracted a zombie horde. Pansy doesn't like zombie hordes.
It's a big area.
Yeah, I think this is the one that we're gonna take. Yeah! Is that horde still coming? Oh,
well,
apparently a cutscene is.
Might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember,
tree fort.
He makes a good point.
Let's set up camp here.
And we have moved from the church to the trucking warehouse.
Boom.
Okay.
Hey, I don't want to panic you, but we may have a problem.
What's the problem?
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Stuck up on meds. Pastor
Will's
not looking so great.
Alright, so now we have to quickly surround our new house with outposts so zombie hordes don't fuck with us. So we'll start with the... Oh! Station wagon's got a wide berth.
What the bounce on ya?
Alright, so we'll start with this little place right in front. Huh. What do we got in here? What do we got? Something in the freezer. Oh, see, that was almost really loud.
My spare time, and I think I hit on something. I think we should clear out some space specifically for medical treatment.
Nice, got some medicine.
I'll run this on.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this on.
Roger that.
What else do we got here? Don't make a loud noise. Found nothing. Excellent. Turn this into an outpost.
Let me see if I can make this place safer first.
What? There's still zombies.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Wow. Holy shit, is there ever. There we go. Dropkick, head smash. There we go. Don't let her get up.
Oh, your fighting went up.
Leveled up.
So there's skills you have too, is there?
Yep, each character, like, you can increase their fighting and their endurance and their wits and stuff. Every person has a specific set already. Like some of them here, I'll show you after I fight these guys.
I need a breather.
Yeah, okay, I'm almost fucking exhausted here.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
There we go, now I got an outpost.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Oh. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Okay, put this in the back. Oh, fuck, there's still zombies. Yeah! There we go, dealt with. Okay, let's go. Let's go, time is a factor.
I'm loaded up.
Outpost 5, okay.
We'll be ready.
Time is a factor. What do we need for an outpost? That one's kinda gotta protect it. Wow, that one's actually a really good one to have. Okay. Let's go get this gas station. Yeah!
quick.
Oh, nice. Some more food.
I'll run this on.
Roger that.
Some stuff. What do we got around here? Nothing. What do we got over here?
How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
More food. Got that. There we go. Nice and quick.
Lots of zombies right behind
me. Got that. Nice and quick. I'll run the chips too. Oh, I can get them all. Give me the chips.
Almost dead.
Nice and quick. Look at this. See how lucky I am? I've been speeding through them. And holy fuck, more food.
They're gonna love you bringing home all the food.
Yeah, hopefully it doesn't go bad.
All the bacon.
Dealt with. Okay. Dealt with. One. Two. Three. Boom. else back here? Just this one here, right?
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. I'm almost home.
Got
still
got
to wait to establish another outpost. I only got room for four more.
And you only got four more.
Oh, perfect. That's pretty good. Yeah, I find that strategy works the best. You know, you just find the thing, you drop the rucksack, and keep searching so you don't have to keep running back and forth while you're searching for the shit.
Makes sense.
I mean, lots of people probably do it their own way, but I find that way it works. Two more. There we go, there we go.
One more. Biggity.
Awesome.
Can you drive one on your back?
Yep. That's why it works out.
Oh, nice.
So, for the station wagons and like the trucks and stuff, you can have six things in the trunk and one on your person. So you can roll with like seven duffel bags. I only wish that you'd be able to get the people who follow you to carry them.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
But they don't.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Okay, let's set up the new base.
Oh, you know, stuff.
Fix that up. So this one comes with a machine shop and comes with a storage room and comes with a bedroom. So we need a medical center and we need a watchtower and we need another bedroom and a library and a kitchen. Ooh, now we're out of materials.
Oh no.
That's good though, we get all this shit started up. Boom. Look at all the food we got.
Food for days.
Okay, so now let's get her to look for some materials. Did you ever find that ammo that we're looking for? Yeah. Oh, see, look, this zombie horde. Okay, he's going the other way, good. We need to set up the bases so that if they come close, it'll blow them up. Oh, still gotta wait. Oh, it's going. You see the circle at the bottom there? It's got that red spot.
Oh, I was like, where are you even looking at?
It's starting to turn white. What's this? Call for scav. Oh, so you can get them to come and scavenge the place. Ooh. Okay, we'll establish
like
an outpost first.
An outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big
and we'll do the construction advice.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
200 influence to do it.
We've got some construction problems.
Oh yeah, there's a way easier approach for that.
So now, if that worked out... Yeah, see? Watchtower complete. Sleeping area complete.
Nice.
And you can call him up once every like day or something and he'll help you with construction. So since we were building all that shit at once, it did them all.
Nice.
That's pretty sweet. So there you go. We got a new home. We got this nice little trucking facility. It's all set up. We got nice things. We still got one empty space to put something in. We got to go get some more materials though. So next time, boom, we'll get some more materials. Keep watching. Like if you like it.